Today I'm recreating Doodlesome 1-to-1 from memory. Why, you may ask?
This book of tons of rules.
So without any further ado, let's start the video. First, I opened Unity, created a 2D scene, and created a square, which is the player, and started recording the basic movement. Look at this boy moving like Ronaldo and Cristiano. Then I directly move on to the part of level generation, and with some C# bullshit, it works perfectly fine. And with some tweaking, it works perfectly fine. Also, you may have noticed that the level generation in Doodlesome is kinda arcadey, unlike mine. Therefore, I had to spend another 2 hours just to get the level generation right. Hahaha, I wanna die. This is not a joke, please send it. Now it's time to move on to the score system. Now making the score system is really easy, it's all you have to do is to track the player, so I press in and update it and get a note out of here. So I made the score and I also made it so that you can move from one wall to another just like you do in the original game. So after 10 years, I finally figured that out and now it works like an old ham with pickled jam.
What the fuck? What is crack?
As we all know, it's not Doodlesome without the Smurf kit.
Wait, what?
As we all know, it's not Doodlesome without the doodle itself. So by using my artistic skill, I created a masterpiece. Come on, it's not that bad. Then I created the crack platform and the rocket from the original game.
Do not poop the poop sound, I swear to god I'll take you motherfucker.
Then I woke up the next morning and found that the code is already there and both the crack platform and the rocket works perfectly fine. Thank you in this particle system, I appreciate it. At last, by creating the dead screen and by adding some animations, we are done with the game. Well, almost. Since I couldn't copy the game name due to some copyright issues, that's why I went to Google Translate and translated it into Japanese.
Wait, Ryugeki.
L? Didn't I like Doodlesome? At last I created the main menu and the logo, and with some bug fixing and playtest, I uploaded the game to itch.io. Also, I listed the controls so that you don't struggle while playing the game.
Can I jump? Yeah.
Please don't kill me, I have a family to feed. So that's it for today. Make sure to like, subscribe, share, do whatever you want to. Also, if you want to see me recreating Flappy Bird, you can watch this video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Till that time, goodbye.